guitar, and especially from England, from London, come over, Alice Armstrong.
Thank you. I understood none of that. Tuesday's just as bad. Well, they call it Stormy Monday. Ooh, Tuesday's just as bad. Just as bad. Sunday I go to church and I get down on my knees and pray. Lord, I pray. Have a beautiful Yoka. Thank you. Rebecca. Thank you.
Okay. Are we having fun?
Yes.
Good. I will keep checking.
Oh. Okay. So, what, the amen then?
No. Every time you say
Of course. Yeah. Okay. Guys, I'm going to need you to help me sing this one.
Okay.
Go. When I say, yeah, you go, yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
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 Perfect. Perfect.
Fever and I hold it tight.
gonna treat you right, oh baby, I'm gonna treat you.
Special guest up. You guys say, ooh. Ah, right? Ooh. Okay.
We should find out. One after this one. Should we do one after this one? Yeah? It's Georgia.
So this is two.
Sure.
Yeah. This is Peace of My Heart. In, yeah, the solo is in Eva.
Yappa, everybody. We are jamming.
Mm-hmm. It's in F-sharp.
For those F-sharp. Of you who understand me, I did not go to music school. I learned singing from my mother and from copying people that I loved, Aretha Franklin, Janis Joplin, people like that. I listened to their music and I copied it. And that's how all the great masters, art masters, painters, that's how they learn to do their craft. They copy people until they can do it themselves. I also went to many jams. I did a lot of jams out in pubs in England, and also at my house and my friends' houses. Lots and lots of jamming. So if you are learning to play music, There is no better way to learn than to jam with other musicians, and it is still my favorite way to play music. So thank you for listening. For those who don't understand, I'm sure somebody else would very kindly translate. Okay. Speaking of Janis Joplin.
Oh, come on.
so sure of this one. So we shall see how it comes out. But that's the joy of jamming. Exactly. Favorite guitarist in his room at some point.
He did.
This next song is absolutely one of those songs that I learned in my bedroom, note for note, by one of my favorite soul singers and blues singers.
It wasn't one of mine that I played on the guitar in my room. Just being honest.
It wasn't one of Ray's favorites. He's saying.
Well, not that I learned in my room.
What was a good one of yours for your learning guitar?
Comfortably Numb was one of Ray's faves. That's a fantastic song. Nice.
Very different to this.
It is very different, but I have an eclectic taste. Okay, this is by the fabulous Etta James. Lonely days are over. Pippa and Yoko.
Oh, yeah.
Would you like to jam this next one with us?
Yeah, of course.
Summertime?
Of course.
I won't start the next one, though, until some people have come down here and joined the front.
I was just about to say...
Come on. Everybody. Come on. We're all friends now. No, we're not here to be comfortable. We're all friends. Bring it in, bring it in. I'm not going to bite unless you really want me to. All right, all right. Yes. Fantastic. That's what I like to see. Feel free to click.
Yeah.
That's just how it's going to go.
Stand in the
hand. You can go lower than me, can you?
Welcome for joining in.
All right. Okay. Okay, I still need your help. This next one is from the very hot area of New Orleans. But we want to make a jungle feel. So I want to hear you throughout the song. I want to hear noises, okay? I want some monkeys. Okay, I want some crickets. That's terrible. I want some evil witch laughter. You're great at this. Slow it down. Okay? I want to hear you hollering. I want to hear you shouting. I want to hear you saying yeah. I want to hear you saying no. I don't want to hear teenagers going, Jesus, this is embarrassing. Okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
going to do a cover of a cover. Fun. just don't wanna be free. Music is so important, and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for everybody else supporting live music, so I thank you very much.
Thank you for your energy, both of you.
You're welcome.
Isn't he beautiful, everybody? Ray?
Oh, yeah!
This song is my first ever single, and I hope you like it. It's going to leave a smile on your face, I hope. But it needs you guys to join in, okay?
Come closer.
Yeah, come closer. I don't know, do I smell?
Yes.
We're going to practice. All right. So it goes like this. Put me on speed dial. Whoa, whoa. Baby, won't you hit me up? Hit me up, baby, on speed dial. Whoa, whoa. Baby, won't you hit me up? Hit me up, put me on speed dial. Whoa, whoa. Hit me up, put me on speed dial. Oh, that's right, baby, won't you hit me up? Got your number, you got mine, and I can show you a real good time. It's no wonder you ain't got no love. Yeah, I got the power to get you.
Check it on YouTube. So, ja, te gek. Geef ze nog één groot applaus. En natuurlijk, wat ik vergat te melden, ze was de laatste paar weken geleden nog genomineerd voor beste blues artist van de UK. Dus Alice Armstrong! Thank you so much.